And see if Grayson or anyone else wanted to come in. And there's this other dog here that they haven't met yet. And so.
Yeah.
Bring her over. What are you thinking? Yeah, I'm just was seeing if they wanted to come in or not.
Merci. Merci, ça. Merci. Hey, merci. Ouais.
One hickory.
Hey. So this is first thing in the morning, the next day. Had every dog this morning go or have the opportunity to meet Frankie in there. Not all of them did, and Frankie growled at some of the dogs that did approach. Cole's probably in here with this guy. Yep. Yeah. So we're going to be putting him back with dogs this morning. Coming or what? Okay. I'll be back. He's shaking. He's got to go through this, and it can be really difficult for people because they feel sorry for them and they go, poor guy, it's okay, and they want to try to make him feel better through the petting and the the treats and like trying to get him excited and or completely avoiding the situation. This is a dog, and the other dog they're spoiled dogs. They're spoiled. This dog has been reacting to other dogs on the walk and people and cars and skateboards, and he's been getting into it with the other dog he lives with. The owner's been too afraid to try to put him with any other dogs. Dogs are rubbing up all in this bush. Let's see if he'll come move with, or if he's just gonna kind of hang out in this area. We'll be back. Of course, this girl comes and ruins it. Hopefully he'll get back into that, because it would be really cool to see Bruno start to play. Hey, don't eat that. Talking to that guy over there. Make his way into the bus. Starting to move around a little bit more, I guess. Yep. See how he feels about.
Hey.
Come on, hit. So we're going to be taking this guy with us. Go run some errands. Huh?